this film has been the end of my apprenticeship, like the end of the first big step in my training as a cinematographer, because I was not coming from the new wave technicians. I was not used to the studio work, and most of the film is shot in a studio, and so it was a challenge for me, almost a daily challenge. And but I've been very happy to go through this challenge, to have the opportunity to make such a difficult film in a studio, and always trying to avoid the studio's look, because I was not used to the studio look. I was used to the what you see now, you know, the on locations. But Melville hated daylight, hated locations, hated warm colors. So this is why this film is so blue-gray in a way. There is no warm colors.
Sont avisés qu'un contrôle des bagages sera effectué à la sortie des quais.
Achtung, Achtung! Die Urlauber werden gebeten, ihre Aufenthaltspapiere gleich nach ihrer Ankunft im Bahnhof Lyon auf Büro Nummer 17 abstempeln zu lassen. Büro 17. Ohne Genehmigung der Feldgendarmerie ist das Verlassen des Bahnhofs verboten. Sollten die Formalitäten längere Zeit in Anspruch nehmen, so stehen den Urlaubern auf Bahnsteig 6 eine Kantine und ein Wartesaal zur Verfügung.
At that time, the French government was a collaborating government. It was a big piece of shit, you know, all those people. It was, I mean, a disgusting period for the French. But most of the French were shutting their mouths. Only a very few. You had two kinds of French. You had people like Gerbier in the film, and you are all the working class and the Communist Party and the left parties and the unions were really organizing the resistance to the German. So the ones who refused were really they saved the honor of our country during this period.
S'il vous plaît, monsieur, vous n'auriez pas une cigarette?
Fortunately, this is not a talkative film. The people speak only when they have really something to say. If they don't have anything to say, they just shut up, you know. And this is very unusual nowadays, that the people speak so much in the film. They're always speaking wild. It's like a TV film, you know. They have to keep the audience alive, awake, I mean. In this film, the silence is almost as important, even sometimes more important than the words.
Il sait très bien ce que veulent mes jambes. Il se prépare au spectacle. Mais je me sens mieux enchaîné par son assurance que par mes fers. Je ne veux pas courir. Je ne courrai pas.
Lassen Sie Feuer geben.
Gib Feuer!
the main strong memory is that it was the end of my apprenticeship. Afterwards, I understood that it's endless, you know, and this is because this is one of the reasons. This is a reason why this job is so exciting, that you never know it. You always have to progress.